Hi guys, welcome back. This is the Frag Master Achievement on Call of Duty Black Ops 1. I hope you enjoy the old school achievements. But anyways, you have to cook a grenade and kill 5 people with one nade. So basically, Operation 40, after you kill Castro, you will go down to the courtyard after fighting your way through the mansion. You will see 4-5 trucks at max pull up. Cook a grenade once they're in the middle of the fountain and let it go. Let's check it out.
Head down here! This ain't good. It's too many of them. Take out the 50 cal. Carlos's men should be here.